Hey everybody, it's Kayla. What's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to show you how I get my perfect... She just coughed. How I get my perfect skin for foundation. But first, I'm going to try the Lancome LA Base Pro. This is the primer. And this is supposed to be for smoothing out lines and everything. Before I put on my makeup, I have to exfoliate my lips when I put on any lipstick or lip gloss. It doesn't look crusty and dusty and musty and musty. My brows, I'm going to be using this Wet n Wild Ultimate Brow. This is in the shade Ash Brown. I really like this, and I've been using this lately because everyone's been requesting a natural brow. So from a natural brow, I just brush it up, and I literally just color my brow. Like, I don't do no lining or anything. The only lining I do is somewhere at the bottom right here. Chapstick I use was the chapstick one in Total Hydration. This is soothing vanilla. I really like that one because it tastes bad. Yes, that's right. I don't know about you guys, but I do not like chocolate chapstick anymore. No, no can do, sister. Secret, all my brushes and all my sponges. All my sponges are disposable that I use on clients. And my palettes, I just spray them down with alcohol a couple of times. And for my lids, to conceal my lids and my under eyes. Oh, my ring's crooked. Oops! And to conceal my under eyebrow, I'm going to use the Makeup Revolution. Thank you. eyebrows pop. Is it eyebrows? And then for foundation, I don't really know what this foundation is. I don't like it, but then I like it. Because I gave it a review in my other video, but I didn't like it. And now I'm spreading more fragrance, so let's see how this works out. And if it's bad foundation, then it's a bad foundation. Bronze my face, I'm using the Butter Bronzer Compositions Formula. And then using a fluffy brush, a big fluffy brush. This is from Finish Cosmetics. This is the number one brush. taking this Bebella Blender 119 brush, and I'm just taking the bronzer and I'm putting it as an eyeshadow. Follow my Instagram, my snappity chappity. Obviously my YouTube, because you're watching it right now, you might as well follow it, like,